Hey everybody from Windy Acre Bees. I just wanted to, since the first time I put these girls in here from the swarm, that's the first time that you guys saw our queen, and she is doing magnificent. She's got just, I have almost every one of these frames is full of nectar, of brood. I had to chase her a while, but there she is there. She is going to get marked today because I want to keep a really good eye on her. She is my best queen of all of my colonies. We are going to split her next year if we can keep them going through the winter. But I just wanted to show you, here she is. She don't like the sunlight none too much. It's actually better here in the shade anyways. But there's our Flynn queen right there. Second time I've seen her, believe it or not, in 2 months. And second time you guys have seen her. So she is, we're not going to keep her in here long, just enough to put a mark on her. And this is the little plunger that we use. And we're going to put a little green mark. I am not using white. I don't have a white marker, so I've been marking my queens green this year. I know who they are and how long they've been there. So just a quick clip. The Flynn colony is doing good. I am letting them fill up the super. I am going to let them have it for the winter, except for that comb. That is mine. And anyways, they are filling that up with nectar and honey. Same difference. And they're doing good here too. So before she gets too riled up here, we're going to try to get her upside down and get a mark on her and send her back on her way. So that's it, everybody. It's a beautiful, beautiful afternoon here. Saturday, we're going through all the colonies and checking them out. So have a good one, everybody.